Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's guest host for Monday Night Raw is the founder and president of FlowClub.com, where technology is made simple. Please welcome your special guest ring announcer, America's favorite mom, Florence Henderson.
Are you ready? Actress, singer, and Broadway star, of course, best known as Carol Brady from the Brady Bunch.
There she is.
She was named one of 100 greatest TV icons. I was thinking, remember how she slapped William Regal earlier tonight? That was Carol Brady would have never done that. That must have been over 40 years of pent-up frustration for Florence Henderson.
Well, you know, the Brady Bunch, that family was sort of like fudge.
What? Like fudge. Mostly sweet, but a few nuts.
Yeah.
Florence is eating it up out here. I wonder where Alice is.
Favorite TV mom.
Who, Alice? Oh, no, she's the housekeeper, Alice.
Oh, Alice. Yeah, where's Alice? What about Marcia? Did you ever have a crush on Marcia?
Oh, no, I like Jane. The big one. Yeah, the middle one.
What?
I did. I was a big Jane.
She was the least pretty.
I didn't say I had great taste. Oh. I have to go for those, you know, that I would actually possibly have a chance with.
There she is, Florence Henderson.
Hello.
Hello. Woo. Hello, WWE Universe. Yeah. I am feeling groovy tonight.
Uh-oh.
Are you feeling groovy?
Be careful. You know what happened when she started feeling groovy.
Good. All right. The following contest is an 8-man Brady Bunch tag team match.
Oh, boy.
Introducing first the Regal Bunch. William Regal. Zack Ryder. Primo. And Doink.
Doink
the Clown.
Where'd they dig Doink up from?
I thought if you wanted to see Doink, then you'd have to have a shovel and a flashlight. But he's here!
Easy now, she's feeling groovy up there.
That's the wrong show, isn't that? With the Partridge Family?
Don't say the Partridge Family around her.
And their opponents!
Dysfunctional family
as well. The Great Khali and Goldust. Woo! Wow.
This really is like Brady Bunch squaring off against the Parkers. Imagine that would have been. Now this is an 8-man Brady Bunch tag team match. This is going to be interesting. And there's Florence doing a great job. Just sit right next to you here at ringside, kid.
Yes, I love this. Hi.
Well, you had a thing for blondes, you told me.
Well.
In your age bracket. As a Santino gets set to lock up with William Regal.
I used to always compare my own family to the Brady Bunch.
Oh, no, all the kidding aside, though, Regal has had a serious issue with Santino in recent weeks, and I believe he's going to punish Santino.
And look at Florence Henderson.
He's in Regal's jacket.
He's in Regal attire.
Regal is upset about it. I can't tell her to get your robe off. She's our special guest host.
Hey, wait. Look at Santino. The Cobra.
Cobra!
Have we ever seen the Cobra actually strike?
Let's go!
Oh, yeah. There you did. Cobra, cover. Hook of the leg. Oh, and Primo and Zack. And here we go.
Hey. Watch out, Florence.
Florence, you might want to take a step back there. Up close and personal.
I can't believe we're actually seeing Doink.
Yeah, Doink's in action with Santino. Kozlov and Primo, I gotta move him out of the way over here.
Move out of the way.
Uh-oh. Where's the laugh track now?
The Great Khali and Doink!
Oh.
What the hell? Vladimir Kozlov just...
Look at Doink trying to body slam Kali.
Now that is humorous. Even Carol Brady's laughing at that. Oh, wait, a Doink's got a squirt gun. Shoot something in the eyes of the great Kali.
Kali's been blinded.
I hope that's just water.
Oh, thanks for coming, Doink. Go back where you came from. Santino punch one.
Santino punch.
Santino bunch, huh?
I think Santino's kind of infatuated with him. He's got a crush on anything.
Whoa!
But the great Kali will do. The Punjabi Playboy! Oh no!
I think the great Kali just played tonsil hockey with Mark Henderson!